Okay, the next
can't do
artifact.
this. We condemn you, Nathwa of Atlantis, for your crimes, for the flagrant misuse of your powers, and for robbing us of our...
You can't, I...
Breaking the three-bond of consent that our people are ruled and secured under, and invading Teal'c'thaan and myself with our army, our warriors, empty from our pyramid. So that you can use the
Arr.
Its powers of creation for your own mindless destruction.
Mindless? Look at you! Neither of you have one squirt of inventive juice in your heads. Wasters.
Let's just do it.
Teal'c'thaan!
You use the sacramental place as a source of individual pleasure. As some freak factory.
They're survivalists, a new generation.
A slaughter heap. We're gonna lock you in limbo. Make your veins, heart, feet, and that diseased brain stick solid with frozen blood. Greet your eternal unrest, Nathwa!
You won't rest either, or your damned continent eaten in death!
Okay.
And you, for a grand reopening, I assume.
Okay, another polygon boob.
All-time low. Shipping out fresh meat will incite territorial rages again. Will strengthen and advance us. Even create new breeds.
Kind of evolution on steroids, then.
A kick in the pants. Those runts Qualipec and Teal'c'thaan had no idea. The cataclysm of Atlantis struck a race of languoring wimps. Plummeted them to the very basics of survival again. It shouldn't happen like that.
Or like this.
Hatching commences in 15 seconds.
Too late for abortions now.
Not without the heart of the operation.
No!
10. Oh. That was a close one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fight. Okay. Let's kick the ass. Where are you jumping, Lara? Where are you jumping, Lara? God damn, I didn't save.
You can't do this.
Okay, now I'm gonna save my game after this.
Back again. And you.
And I can't skip these.
Evolution's in a rut, natural selection at an all-time low. Shipping out fresh meat will incite territorial rages again. Will strengthen and advance us. Even create new breeds.
Kind of evolution on steroids, then.
A kick in the pants. Those runts Qualipec and Teal'c'thaan had no idea. The cataclysm of Atlantis struck a race of languoring wimps. Plummeted them to the very basics of survival again. It shouldn't happen like that.
Or like this.
Hatching commences in 15 seconds.
Too late for abortions now.
Not without the heart of the operation.
No!
10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's kill this foul demon and send him or it to hell. Okay, I'm gonna take a shotgun here. Okay. Why are you not jumping? Okay, what is happening now? Is there a second form or something? I'm gonna... What? Is he dying? Haha! That was easy. GG, easy noobs. That jumping strategy works pretty much almost every enemy in this game. Okay, I got some Uzis. UT clips, so I should use them. Okay, we're not taking them. Okay, no. So, okay, let's save it here again. Now, is there more of these enemies? It took lots of shells though, like almost 20 or 25. Okay, what is happening here? To push this block. Okay. Let's see. No, I can't move the block. There. So should I go up or the down path? Probably I have to go the upper path, but I'm gonna check the down path first. It's just the same thing. So I'm going there. Oops. That was lucky. Okay, so there's the door, open door. What about this? Another block. Which can I move? I can move this, but I can't move it anymore. So probably I need to use that block to go somewhere else. Yeah. What? Ah. Miltäs on Tomb Raider maistunut? No, ihan hyvältähän se on maistunut. Tää on ihan loistopeli ollut so far. Eihän tässä oikein valittamista. Mä olisin ajatellut, että tää olisi ollut vähän vaikeampi. Se on ehkä ainut semmonen, mitä mä... Se yllätti minua. Hetkinen. Ja mä ajattelin, että tässä ne puzzlet esimerkiksi olisi ollut vaikeampi, mutta minun mielestä nämä on ollut tässä loppuunsa. Ei tässä ole ollut semmosia suuria mietinnän aiheita. Teekö mä tän saakin? Nyt tuossa on toka. Et mä luulen, että ne varmaan niissä myöhemmissä osissa niin muuttuu vähän vaikeammaksi. Mut siis itse pelistähän me on kyllä tykännyt, että ei se on niinku, en sano, että se nyt mikään suur tosi huono asia on. Oho. Mut sille, että ei mulla oo tullu semmoista niinku, ei ainakaan hirveesti tarvinnu raivoilla tässä sun muuta, että... Vaikeinta tässä on ne kohdat, kun jotkut seinät on niin samannäköisiä sitten vai jotkut... Sitten vaan hiffaa jotain, että siellä on joku kielikä, johon pystyy hyppää ja roikkua, niin kuin vaillet sen pari tuntia etsin sitä. No, mutta tässä on se just oikein, että ei mulla ole tullut kyllä semmoista kohtaa, missä minä olisin oikeasti pari tuntia vaillellut ja ehtinyt ottaa kielikettä. On ne loppuunsa aika nopeaa löytynyt sitten, kun niitä on vaan just siikaillut. Tottahan ne on, kyllähän se tekee vähän... Tää maasto välillä on niinku just ne kielekkeet ja ne, niin ne on vähän miten sattuu siellä joissain tasoissa, mutta ei ne nyt oo ollut mitään semmosia kunnon mindfuck-meininkiä niissä, että ja ne on sieltä löytynyt sitten. Eikä ainakaan ole mulla ainakaan tullut niitä semmosia parin tunnin sessioita. Ja ei oo tarvinnut niinku mitään edes walkthroughta käyttää sen suhteen, että olisi niinku ollut pulassa. Hyvässä balanssissahan tässä on ollut kaikki, että en minä ole niinku nauttinut koko matkasta tänne asti, ja tietenkinhän se pitää tulla se. Samanlainen peliukko, mä oon niin vähän pelaamatta, että no, se pääsee. Tai sitten minä oon kahtonut niin monelta mestarilta mallia, kun oon kahtonut noita pelailuja muilta ihmisiltä näissä Tomb Raider-peleissä, niin mä oon oppinut sitten siitä, että kaikki kikat. Oho, eihän mun tuonne pitänyt mennä, kun siis tuonne... Siellä on ollut mitään. Mestari pelureilta on oppinut kaikki Tomb Raider niksit, niin siksi minusta on tullut niin hyvä. No. This is a trap. Oho, ei loadit, jota on savetettu. Tässä voisin tehdä tietysti silleen, että mä menen tuonne kielekkeelle. Mä luulen, että mä en ota niin paljon lämyä, kun mä vedän tätä. Joo, ei ota näköjään nyt niin paljon. Aha, nyt mä pääsin takaisin tänne. Okei. Okay. Saanko mä nyt se? Te? What do I have to do? Destroy it, of course. Where do I need to go? I think I have to run away from here. What is happening? Where do I need to go? Was there that... There was that door. Ah, no! Joo, no varmaan niissä myöhemmissä, eiköhän niitä varmaan ongelmia tule sitten. Mut joo, tulen pelaamaan ne varmasti jossain vaiheessa, ne toisetkin, ainakin kakkonen ja kolmonen varmaan ainakin, jos en muita. Oh hi, Grunt Guru. I'm doing really great. I'm just... at the end of this Tomb Raider thing. There's not so much left in this game, so hopefully I can beat it today. So I have so many health packs, so I'm gonna use these. Yeah. Now comes the running part. I have to destroy this and run. Run like a Forrest Gump. You think I have to go there? Run, Forrest! Run! No? Okay. I can actually destroy them here. But how? But no, I don't have to go here. No kun tässä just, että mulla ei ole itsellä ollut ainakaan tämän ekan pelin kanssa niin kuin mitään ongelmia, ainakaan että olisi jumittanut liikaa, niin se ei ainakaan häirinnyt sitten liikaa tätä pelikokemusta, että itse on ihan täysin nauttinut kyllä ainakin siinä suhteessa, että tämä on hyvässä balanssissa ollut. This looks like the expansion. Don't think I've ever beaten this before. Have you played the XCOM games? No, I haven't never played the XCOM games. But... this is the original Tomb Raider, not the expansion or anything. Where do I need to go if I don't need to go there? This would be too scary for our little... It would be too scary for our little pioneer. How do they are too scary? I know the XCOM games, but I don't think they are... so scary games. Normal games. Mickey Mouse games. Yeah, I play them also. I like the Mickey Mouse games. But where do I need to go? Do I have to shoot it away? No. What is happening here? Am I not see something here? So what is the ish? Ah, the lava thing. Where is? Okay, let's just focus this game, not the Mickey Mouse games. But yeah, after this I'm probably gonna start playing the Heretic Shadow of the Serpent Riders. That is the subscriber's pick from Fadian. But hey, Grand Guru, what about you? How's your gaming going? Last time when I watched you, you was playing those Star Wars games. Was it? Probably. Where do I need to go? There's nothing in there. And there's just this thing which is this a bug or something? Lursky, you have played this game before. Is this a bug or something? You can just say it if it's a bug or you know what to do. You don't have to tell me that. You must remember the end game of this. Those can't be the... Cause I have... Oh, this triggered. Or pull this trigger. Triggers. Or levers. Lursky, help me! I know the Lursky have beaten this game before, so that's why I ask him about it. But there's nothing to do here. Weird. Very weird. There's just that. Or something? No. But this must be the thing where I need to go, cause that is the only way. But that is like the end. There's no. There's nothing. I don't know what's the issue here. It must be that room. Oh, hello, Mantis. Probably Mantis, you could help me a little bit here. I have this problem that... Okay, just trying one thing. I'm just destroying these enemies first, and then I'm going to the... That room, which was... Looks like it would be the where I had to go. Did I destroy all of them? Yeah. No. Die! Okay. Oh, it died. No. So what in the world I have to do right here? Just when I said to Lursky that this game... Just when I said to Lursky that there's not so obscure puzzles in this game and they're not so hard. But this one... This one has got quite bad. Or... It doesn't make any sense. I can't see any movable blocks or anything. There's just this thing. Is it... Ah, okay! That was the thing. That was clever. Tomb Raider. That was really clever. But yeah, that was quite obvious that I had to go somewhere around there, because that wasn't there before. How in the world I can go fast? Okay. I'm just going. I have so many health packs. So I don't care. So, do I need to go? Clever game. Okay, now I'm going to take this another save, which was the part of this. Yeah, that was kind of clever that they put the drop in here. The game somehow tricked me to go that door where I wasn't before. But then it was like, no, you don't have to go there, you have to go the opposite way. Okay, and now I had to do this thing called back jump. Now I'm gonna take up some med pack. And now I'm gonna save my game. Let's see what do we have here. More of this. Okay, let's see if I time this right. What is happening? I don't know what is happening. Something rolls. Ah, I took damage. Okay, this looks like an hard obstacle. Okay. Jump! Jump, but no, don't jump like that. Okay. So probably I need to do this, and then... Oh, like this. Okay, this looks like... Okay. Another obstacle. Let's see if I can jump this. Thank for the GG. Oh. Okay, no. The sliding stops here. Okay. So there is a trap over there. Down there. I can see them. Okay. This looks like a trap to me. Another trap. What a timing. Should I do this without save? No, I'm gonna save scum this. Cause this looks like... What a trick. Whoa. Timing was perfect, but what? That was a trick. How about this? No, this... Yeah, I have to just jump in the near of that ledge. I have to get there. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I had to do it like this. What is this? What are those? What are those? That's the first time I see that kind of traps in this game. Moving lava sticks. Okay, I'm just run. Moving lava sticks. Okay. So where do I need to go next? This way. Okay. Now I think I'm gonna save. Cause there must be another... Jump here? No, I can't jump there. How about this? This looks like... Hey, hello Arctic. Thanks for the good luck. Ah, clever game. You tried to fool me with that. Okay, let's play with fire. So should I just run and take up some meds? No. What? There's no fire anymore? Ah! No. Okay, so fire did go off. Okay, I couldn't do that jump. Okay, next up. Okay, now I have to be fast. Fast and furious. But not that fast. I have to jump earlier. Much earlier, just when I go off that. Yeah, this is the right spot. Secret? Okay, that was a secret, but where was that way where I needed to go? This game would be painful for me. I'm terrible with 3D platforming. No, you're not. You're great at 3D platforming. I have seen you playing Super Mario 64. And you're not that bad. Okay, so I need to get down there to that water. Ah, that must break bones. Ah, the swimming stages. Swimming part. No, you didn't. You played flawlessly. Next. What do we have here? What is that? What is that enemy? That is a new enemy. Okay, I'm picking up some meds. Is this the final fight with the... Can I grab something from it? No.
You can't bump off me and my brood so easy.
What? Okay. Hey, come on! Don't do that! Just pump up some meds, will you? Okay, are you dead now? Are you dead now? I have so many healths in this point, so I just kill them straight. I don't want even dodge those. Okay, third time the charm. There she come. No. Okay. Oh. Okay. There's another. Okay. Let's see. What do we have next? Okay, I have to go there. Probably. Okay. Yeah, no problem for the compliments. Okay. Looks like more of this platforming. Okay, so up there. How am I supposed to go up there? Or maybe I have to go circle around. Ah, there's the spot where I need to go. Okay, now I know. Yeah, I have to go this way. Then probably I'm at the part where I'm at the upper part. There must be. Is there a trap here? No. This is getting intense. No! Game! Why did you have to have that stinky trial and error part? You couldn't know that you drop if you just go in that like that. And of course it. Come on. That was not clever. That was just pure teasing. Game, don't tease me. Okay. Pepsi time. Pepsi man. That game I must beat someday. The Pepsi man. I have played it some, but that game is brutally hard. Do it like this, and then I have to. What happened there? And of course I jumped. Why am I doing these horrible decisions? because I just could do it like this. Okay. Run, Lara. Run. Let's slide to the darkness. The Great Pyramid. Okay. The Great Pyramid is exploded. Oh damn, that was a huge explosion. Okay. I would be interested more about this ending, but no. What? Okay. Why this? My screen shows these things a little bit different than it's in the stream. I can't see those pics. Like in that way. That was weird. Okay. But that was Tomb Raider on PC.